waiting and watching for some great man just to lay your life in his hand. All because you don't know, trust Jesus and do what he said.